Hello, my dear children. Today, we are going to learn handout 2 of chapter addition. When we have to find the total number, we add the numbers. The answer of addition is called sum. The numbers to be added are called addends. Example, 13 plus 11 is equal to 24. 13 and 11 are addends and the sum is 24. The sign of addition is plus. When 0 is added to any number, the sum is the number itself. Example, 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. When 1 is added to any number, the sum is the number that comes just after. Example, 15 plus 1 is equal to 16. When we have more than 9 ones, regroup 10 ones as 110. Example, 25 plus 38. Here, first we will add the numbers at ones place, 5 and 8. The answer will be 13. So here we will write 3 and 1 will be carry. Then these 3 numbers will be added, 1 plus 2 plus 3. And it will be 6. So the sum is 63. I hope you all understood the points well. Keep revising them thoroughly. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.